Alrighty then. Action time, baby. Oh, well, the emulsion effects are way better in this one. Because in the other one, it's just a, like, yellow texture. Oh, I like some move. Oh, God! Yeah, he's drooling. Yeah, normal mode, one revolver shot was enough. I guess you need to get that perfect reload.
No, probably that, and also need to be good with headshots.
Yeah. Moving on.
They sound really angry.
Yeah, they do. Okay, that just popped into existence. That's supposed to be a jump scare moment, so that's why Marcus says fuck you.
Oh, but he's just popping this.
Because he slides in, and then he comes at you. And apparently it scares Marcus enough to say fuck you. Mine.
Mine.
There's another one here for you.
Mine.
You're loading.
You can't stop the train, baby.
You guys look good. Oh, smell good, too.
I don't want to hear it, man. Not a word.
Whatever you say, man.
What about the resonance call? Still in one piece?
You know what? The train is a smooth ride.
Smooth ride. Coltrane. Hi, Coltrane.
Coltrane! Russell Holgrain, baby!
Oh, yeah. With a with a reverse baseball cap. Okay, so the wretches can get stuck in the pipes somehow, so be careful of that.
Real regular enemies.
Yeah, just grubs. It's wretches and grubs. Oh, there you go. You're welcome. Holy shit, a perfect reload bullet. Like, you may get a headshot on those wretches. Or something.
Yeah, you
do. Maybe.
Headshots is probably your just best bet. Anything.
Gears of War.
Headshots.
And skill level, headshot. What kind of skill level is that?
Yes.
It doesn't answer my question. Yes.
Yes!
Shit. I think I was in Act 4.
Yes.
I think I was in Act 4 and like a Theron like messed up or something. He's like, shit. And I'm all like...
He probably forgot to reload properly.
Maybe. To continue on, you gotta go into this area, but I mean, we still need to make sure that the reps isn't dead. Alright, there's gotta be a red stuck on the pipe or something. This is what stalls this certain segment. I mean, wretches will just stand still, to be honest, so you gotta be wary about that. See, like, my gun just... See, like, he was stuck in the pipe.
Okay.
Let's do this.
And if you just go to the wall that we were on... Cause that's where I read progress. I'm just looking if there's any more wretches around here. Because a boomer shows up.
So
just get close enough. No, knock on the door. Sorry, knock on the door. The right side. There's a door on the right. Yeah, there you go. Knock it. And then boomer shows up. Which I think you can get a headshot before he even gets down. Oh, there's two of them.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of.
In normal mode. Oh no, that's grub, sorry. In normal mode. Ow.
Okay.
Grenadier.
Where is
he? The left side?
That worked too.
Yeah, that worked too. Yeah, so like the wretched will get stuck in the pipes. I don't know if you ever
encountered that problem.
Yeah, I always encounter it every single time I play this.
I don't recall. I think everyone's just very bloodthirsty.
I was already here. I was literally on the left side there.
Copy that, Delta.
Get the fucking ammo.
Grabs, man.
Anyways, there's a cocktail right here.
No way am I standing next to you. What? Let's just get this over with.
I'm pretty sure you got this one.
Yeah,
yes. You did. Already. Oh, looks like you're in front. Okay.
Alright.
Usually Marcus goes in the front one. Oh god. I gotta love all of the ratchets that fall my cart and kill me in one shot. And then I have to do the whole section over again. Gotta love that. I'm sorry, Aaron. I'm sorry, but we have PTSD when it comes to Gears and things. It's just memories.
Memories of a much more difficult.
I believe Regis will die once if you get use a revolver, so you can save your Lancer ammo, my lord. I guess you gotta hit him right, but it's good to save the Lancer ammo.
I was like, what? I saw one of the bodies like fly up.
Yeah.
That kind of scared me.
Because it's not until we go underground that higher leveled, more upper class. Locusts have lanterns. Ow, mother.
That's how you know they're getting serious.
I haven't been through this route in fucking forever, Jesus Christ. You could shoot those enemies, but they pretty much can't hit you. I think, okay, yeah, they can hit us. But you really don't need to. Now, it is insane.
You have to.
Pretty much. Because the damage...
Racks up?
Racks up, pretty much, yeah.
I'm really just watching for the wretches that come up this time. Oh my god!
Oh! Oh, fucking hell. No. Alright, our first fail.
Fail.
To be fair, it wasn't until Act 3. Alright, watch out for that grub, because I'm pretty sure that grub got.
I'm taking out my Lancer. Fuck that.
Blind fire, Andy, remember there's blind fire.
It wouldn't let me blind firing!
Oh, yeah, it's picky. Well, I mean, you can stand up.
It was not like...
I mean, Marcus will twitch
it's
out.
It's very picky given the way we're positioned.
Okay, time for Six Flags. Ready, guys?
Oh, hey, it's our buddy. It's a big boy, but he's not a
bad guy. No. And for comic relief. That shit hurts. Just the impact alone hurts.
Your spine should be broken.
Shouldn't be able to feel your fucking legs. Hi, buddy.
Alright.
Alrighty.
Well, at least it didn't take us not many efforts to...
No.
Oh.
I'm surprised that section even gave us that trouble.
Well, to be fair, it was our first one.
Oh, congratulations, though. It's your first. I forget, does Red just pop out? Yeah, here we go.
Oh!
Yeah.
He's just standing there.
I think it only goes into one area. Yeah, it goes into only one area. Alright, motherfuckers, time for fucking revenge. Motherfuckers.
On my side.
Flying fire, bitches. Fuck, there's another one. You saw that shit? Ayy. I wasn't even aiming at the dude and still hit him. Oh, fuck.
They hate you.
did you see that on my screen? He's like, let me. Like I said, there's a lot of bugs in this fucking version. I weren't in the fucking original.
I did see mine bug out when I shot his face.
Alright, these wretches just pop out and pop in and out of existence, seriously.
They're magical, man.
Alright, time for you to shine, Andy. You can, well, get the one on your side, right? It pops in. Or is it on both sides? I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. They haven't spawned it. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh, fuck. It's okay, they will never walk towards you.
I'm aware, but
I'm letting the audience know. They will never walk towards you, but it's a fucking bloomer. Woo! See, that shot hit the fucking wall and it did that much damage, right, man?
I killed mine too.
Lovely.
Everybody get on your platform. Get on the platform.
Copy that? Jeez. Insane, man. Uninsane. Uninsane.
Everything on insane, just...
Same thing with Halo and Legendary, man. The only Halo I've done Legendary was Halo 1 by myself.
I did 4.
Douglas did Reach.
And I think me and George played in 3, and then you joined up at some point at the very end.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, you did. We were driving, and
I just happened to just...
And George was like,
oh, yeah.
Going forward,
oh, yeah, that's
farther
right.
Than us, ends up with the platform.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You guys couldn't fucking drive for shit.
Shut up.
I wanted to be nice about it at that time, because I wanted to keep playing with you guys. But now that's in the past, yeah. George, you couldn't drive for shit.
Shut up. Shut
up. Oh,